came to live with us after she broke her hip. And then it came a time when Lydia had to have foot surgery, be the walker care for Lonnie. Quite complex. My mom every day to make sure Juanita got up and bed. Virtually tucked her into bed at night. This was great exercise for my mom. And Juanita's at the far end of the building, my mother's at the other end, back and forth all the time. After Juanita passed, my mother had no purpose, no way to converse. And I think she just stayed more and more in that community. And it came the time when she could no longer care for herself. And really, Mary Ann Roger provided a home and loving care for the next 3 years. Patty would come down monthly for a week. Mary, Bob, and I would visit weekly. And Mom and Dad will now be together. Later in this program, there's a song along the lines. Basically, the next song we're going to sing. We hope to get a male singer to sing it, but that didn't come about. So it's dependent upon all of us to sing it out so it can be heard. She can hear. And also to drown out my voice. Special thanks to Father you and his staff for making this possible and all the help and assistance they gave us on this special day. And in closing, I'd like to quote Henry Holliday. Juanita, who I mentioned earlier, had lost two husbands and a son. And the worst thing she said was that nobody mentioned. They were afraid to mention their names to her. Afraid to be too emotional for her to hear that. And she said that was the worst. So this poem by, or statement by Henry Paul, death is nothing at all. It does not count. Always slip away into the next room. Nothing has happened. Everything remains exactly as it was. And you are you. The old life we live so fondly together is untouched, unchanged. Whatever we were to each other, that we are still. Call me by the old familiar name. Speak with me in an easy way, which you always use. Put no difference into your tone. Wear no forced airs on your sorrow. Laugh as we always laugh at the little jokes that we enjoy together. Play, smile, think of me, pray for me. Let my name be forever a household word that it always was. Let it be spoken without effort, without a ghost or a shadow upon it. Life means all that it meant. It is the same as it ever was. It's an absolute and unbroken continuity. What is death but a